And then it goes, I like healthy gums in a major way.
See, that's what I'm talking about. That's great. We just gotta make sure that we work in the phrase toothbrush rap early so they know I'm rapping.
BoJack, can we chat for a second?
Oh, here we go. It's the big one.
I'm not gonna waste your time with small talk because you work for me and your time is my time. We're letting Herb go.
I can't do that.
I'm not asking you. It's nothing personal. I like Herb. I think he's a good guy. But this is a business, and every day we don't fire him, we're flushing money down the crapper.
Well, if he goes,
I wouldn't do that. BoJack, I think you're a star. And sometimes being a star means making tough choices. You can storm out, make a big show out of what a good friend you are, or you could be the guy who does his job.
Angela.
I'll tell you when it's your turn to talk again. Look, you're a star. But this is really just the beginning of the BoJack Horseman story. You can choose whatever path you want, but I'll tell you right now, you don't win awards, and you don't get to be on the covers of magazines, and you don't get to play the lead role in the Secretariat movie by being a good friend. What's that old expression about how the show must go on? Oh, right. It's don't be an idiot. So what do you think, BoJack? That's a courtesy question. I already know what you think, because I have conversations like this one 5 times a day. I know who you are, and I know you've already made your decision, but if you want to surprise me, now's the time to do it. That's what I thought. You're doing the right thing. I know it's hard, but if Herb's really your friend, he'll understand. Now, you've got a show to put on, so I'll let you get ready. This was a good conversation, productive. If you're lucky, I'll never talk to you again.
You folks ready for a show? Because I think a certain someone might show up any second.
Wait a minute, this isn't the bar. I gotta fire my assistant.